Namaskar students, today we are going to learn how to make a foliar study. This is for class 9 to 12. For this you will take your drawing copy and take one leafy plant pot like this. I have taken this leafy plant pot. You can take any type of plant pot, but not very big in size. Keep your leafy plant pot minimum 3 to 4 hand distance as per plant height. For foliar study, the most important thing is observation. You will observe the whole plant properly like this. Okay, now I am going to start the drawing. First you will start the pot. You will observe the pot properly and then you start the drawing of the pot. Then stem. You draw the sketching first, then you start on the top. You observe the every leaf properly and then you draw the leaf. The observation is very important for this foliar study. So you will observe and draw the whole thing. Look every leaf properly and draw. How you look the leaf, that way you will draw. Look, the leaf is like this. So I am showing you one leaf properly. After finish your drawing, you can start the sketch also. Thank you.
to students. That way, all of you, make the drawing at home, stay at home, and complete the drawing properly. Namaskar students.